It was celebration for the family of Obaaseki, friends and well-wishers, as Mr. Owen Chamberlain Obaaseki was conferred with the prestigious title Otaifoh of Uromi. The palace of the Onoje of Uromi, Zaiki and Slem Edonoje II played host to top energy in Esaland, palace chiefs, dignitaries, sons and daughters of Uromi who gathered to felicitate with the Obaasekis. Some palace chiefs of Uromi said Owen Obaaseki may not be from Uromi. The palace decided to honor him with the title because of his pedigree as a loyal and committed son of Edo State who has imparted lives, while guests described the title conferred on Owen Obaaseki as well deserved.
It looks surprised to every people. Assuming it's possible for us to do it for 3 weeks, we would have done it. This is just the beginning. I'm happy to say that what is happening here today is not a new thing.
Owen is a generational gift. Owen is a socialite. He's a bridge builder. I am not surprised because I've worked very closely with him.
Chieftaincy is dual. It's a case of saying you have done well. And the second dimension is keep doing well.
Owen Chamberlain is a bridge builder, a grassroots politician, community developer. He is a glue that holds the family and society together.
The excited Chief Owen Obaaseki was full of appreciation to the people of Uromi in Esa Northeast Local Government Area of Edo State for finding him worthy of the chieftaincy title of Otaifoh of Uromi and promised to use his new status to affect lives positively, particularly the downtrodden in the society.
Oh, I'm very excited. My father is a chief, my grandfather is a chief, so it flows. It is in my DNA. My greatest ambition in life is to become a chief. So happening now is today. Perhaps it's the happiest day of my life.
Feeling very excited, happy. I'm so happy for my husband. This is his heart desire, and I'm grateful to God.
I feel happy. I feel good. All around me is all chief. My husband is a chief. My father is a chief. My son today, by the grace of God, is a chief. So as from today, it's not only Oye chief, Ovokun chief. I'm also Iye chief. So, super.
Chief Owen Chamberlain Obaaseki is the Chief Executive Officer of Cohen Oil and Gas Limited, a position he has used to affect lives positively to many who have come his way. Best Mbiere reporting.